is a tale of a scorpion who leaves his native land.
It was a long fall, it was hard. My mission from Mars would fall short with a couple battle scars. A scorpion against a ram, who would think I stand a chance? Before I get into my battle stance, take a glance. Now she the ruler of courage that likes adventure. It's how she soup to be nourished. But her temper and her sense of being selfish was a burden. I couldn't handle it, I started working toward a different approach. She hates opposition and she was wilding. She can't start silence, so I was smiling when she threw her diamond at me. She hates waiting, therefore I never said Nathan. She wanna start fresh and lead the way. What a humdinger, had to stun her with the stinger. The rim fell, and then I fell for a couple of twins with wolf fur for the mercury wind. So a scorpion and wolf at the mercy of men were too different. We knew that it would come to an end at the beginning. She said that my intensity was strong and too bright. Started getting frightened by the light. She's superficial, she likes the finer things in life. So absurd to me, I told her I was leaving Mercury. She said, don't leave me alone, I never liked being lonely. Could you consider me your tenderoni? I said, I'm hip to your game, life ain't the same as that. I find dice as a game of crap. Besides, you flip too much and such swing in your mood. Has my tail facing toward the moon. Certain I would find love soon. I embarked on a mission at night. The pale planet shines light on the earth. Felt magic in her crab leg and we stuck. We made love, so never did we fall. Hand in hand, rhythm we prance. A fairy tale match far beyond the simple romance. The only thing I couldn't dig was her cling to my mind and my body. Plus she liked the party. She had a fantasy gripe, she tried to make a part of life. My grip upon reality was trife to her. I felt bad, I was mean when I told her it's a dream. I was too scared to settle as a team. I'm gone, thinking to myself, did I mean it? I was leaving, set my feet upon the planet Venus. It was instant, magnetic, the attraction had a pull. I'm being honest, I ain't talking bulls. Quiet, her reliability was super, yo. Never too freaky, so I know she ain't a super hoe. Very loyal, beauty was exquisite, but she was jealous and possessive, so I had to ditch it. Therefore I ought to run for the border. On my journey there I met the carrier of water. Gave her the elevator, look she stayed cautious and distant. Stinger slaughtered her within an instant. My vibe said she was nefarious and mystic, so I waved goodbye to Miss Aquarius and dipped quick. Now the scorpion is back up on the prowl. I was smoking toward the sun when I heard a lion growl. She was pompous, arrogant and cheap, but she had a fly crib that was bordering the beach. Lavish, known for hiding tricks above the sleeve. So I'm keen with approach, steady with the speed. I got close, now I see a little clearer. She's so vain, probably would trade me for a mirror. She was putting on her makeup, I eloped. When I met a woman that was represented by the goat. We spent a long time together, even though we had a difficulty talking about our feelings. As you know, professional, serious, hardworking woman who was built upon stability, determined with her movement. She was organizing every little step. You could see her back away a little when I was intense. That was whack. I knew it wasn't just an act. She didn't want the ring I gave her, so she gave it back. I took it, left the next morning, I was nervous. Passing Mercury, I met the daughter of a virgin. Healthy with the food, creative and in tune with the wisdom. Both pointing fingers at the system. So meticulous, a perfectionist at heart, especially when it comes to art. We fit together like a puzzle, it was magical. Came to the conclusion we were really too compatible. You should see us when we put together talents. It's a sight, promotes a memory that's everlasting. Now I'ma jump into the one that's diplomatic, represented by the one and only scale of balance. She's desired much more than any other sign. Can't be greedy with her cause she really likes the wine and dine. When I'm down and out, yo, she knows what's on my mind. Kinda scary, like she almost psychically inclined. It was new to me, I learned about it through some news to me. Tomfoolery was borderline of promiscuity. Very gullible, easily influenced. I told her she was better off without me till she knew it. I couldn't leave, Sagittarius was shooting arrows, but the scorpion was down for battle. She was steady aiming at me, sitting on a saddle. We never got along, the tolerance was always narrow. So I surrender, walking out with white flags, till I'm close enough to only sting her on her right calf. Felt flashy, thought I was weak, but it was pseudo. Now I got a long way to travel back to Pluto. I'm getting tired, I know I'll need some rest soon. So I'll check into a telly when I get to Neptune. Now she's a looker, let me tell you about this. Fish, beautiful and intelligent. Classy, crafty with the art, she's a poet. Compassionate, secretive, sultry, she knows it. Very very intimate. She's romantically inclined, lighting all the candles, pouring out a glass of wine, asking all the questions to get inside my mind. And I like that. Stability will take time. Lives in solidarity, always likes to dream to escape into a world her imagination makes. I took a taste, I was steady with the haste. It was lovely, felt the spirit hover up above me. I had to grin, I was busting at the seams, cause the Scorpion King found himself a Pisces queen. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. You're so beautiful. You're so beautiful.